Hey guys, welcome back to another session of Ultimate Systems Zoom. We are on E1M7's shooter station. Let's do this. Yes, well, I thought that male would have killed them, but oh well. I think... There we go. And then all these clumps of characters here. Yeah, one thing that you guys have noticed ever since I got my new mouse is on how fast... Ooh! Is how fast I'll be moving. Can't use the... Well, you could use the double mirror shotgun, but it won't show. And I have actually been... Come here, Logan. I'm actually, done some practicing around. Did some practicing around and actually seen a few of the new... Ooh, I found him out. Let's see if I can shoot him out. Aww. But anyways, I did some practicing around, you know, with this mod and eventually turned into some new characters. Which would be interesting. Like I said, it's something different for the channel and whatnot. Okay, where am I going? Okay, Ned is really annoying me with whatever he is. Oh, well, that was very stupid of me. Don't is right, Homer. Don't is right. I'm still here, Ned. No, I don't want that. Nice one. Nice setup. I'm trying not to get killed here. That is a bad move on my part. But thank God I saved it. Come on down, Ned. In that mail. Come on, then. Let's just save here. I need health! I need a bucket of chicken. Oh, there's a lot of health. Wait, no, actually... That is... Okay, I heard Bonnie somewhere. Whoa! I don't know where he came from. This is nothing left there. Nothing in there. No! Since William Lizzie coming in. No, that was that. Whew! So that's where the conversation is. Come here, Bonnie. Alright, I hear Ned somewhere. Where? Oh, there it is. I need to run back. Yeah, this is the map that really consists of enemy. There we go. Woo! There we go. All the cheese and whoop. Not nice. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm a little too close on my part, yeah. Now here's the fun part. I don't know if you can hear the sound for the fire drive, but it is so cool. Christmas, thank you. I'm pretty good on that one. Excuse me. But anyways, yeah, it's pretty exciting as I go through the whole levels and whatnot. Sorry if I wasn't talking much, but it's still kind of early in the morning. But anyways, hope you enjoyed my video. Feel free to check out my other videos, and also feel free to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. All in all, this is Zoomaster9985 saying thank you, and keep on doing it.